story about the Old Testament God touching some people by making it so they can understand each other and now speak different languages. And at the time, I was just kind of getting out of this relationship that I had been in for a long time. And I was very aware of being at that point in the relationship where you don't communicate well anymore, no matter how you try. It's like everything you say has an inflection that pushes their button and vice versa. Am I